resource management. NPPro supports storing image, video, audio, word in the server's built-in storage. It can call anytime, anywhere, just like an input source. So even there is no input source device in the NPPro system, the system still can play some various sources. Since there are many multimedia formats supported for storage, it is easier and faster way to publish information. So let's go to the resource feature. We can go to there. For example, if we want to upload some pictures which we uploaded before, we can import, if we want to import other pictures here, and the same scenario as a video, audio, and subtitle. And we can see we had done before this sort of subtitle. And we can drag this sort of sources in a video wall and see how it works.